Hey guys, it's Clara. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be sharing a review of the Dollar Tree desk lamp. Stay tuned. If you are new to my channel and like all things Dollar Tree, like hauls, organizing, shop with me videos, please check me out and subscribe. Now, I know many of you have been able to find the Sunbeam desk lamps at the Dollar Tree, but I wanted to try the Dollar Tree version to see how it holds up. I used it in several different ways over the course of 3 months. First, let's talk about what the lamp looks like. If you're looking for it, look for this box. It has a spot underneath for 3 AA batteries, and although you won't need a screwdriver to open it, there is a spot to further secure the battery lid with a screw, which mine was unfortunately missing. So, if you try this lamp out, it might not be a bad idea to peek inside the box to make sure the lamp has a screw if you prefer to have it. Okay, let's push the button and give it a try. Whoa, this is a lot brighter than I thought it would be. I have to say, I'm impressed with this little thing. I really like that it has a swivel neck, so you could even face it up against a wall for ambient lighting. It is lightweight, but heavy enough, especially with the batteries, that it stands well by itself. Also, if you have arthritis in your hands, the button is very easy to push, so you don't have to use your fingers to twist a tight light switch, and it would be fine to press this button with the side or the base of your hand if you don't want to use your fingers. I do think the lamp would be fine for a small desk or a small work area, but if you're reading several books over a wide desk space, one lamp won't be enough. You could use this as a lamp over your piano, and just to compare, here is how much light a traditional piano lamp has. Really very similar to the Dollar Tree desk lamp. We actually had a blackout right before I made this video, and I have to say, this lamp works so well. And I liked it better than my flashlights from the Dollar Tree because it stands up and you could direct the light at different angles. This also works well as a book light, assuming you can angle the light away from the person sleeping next to you. So it might actually be too bright for a book light. Now, could it work as a night light? I would say yes, but advise against it, as you're sure to burn through those batteries really quickly. But you could have some fun camping with it, whether it be for real or just pretend. Okay, truth be told, what I actually use this for is 2 reasons. One is for my daughter's medical area, which happens to be in a dark area of her room. I only need additional light in the area for a few minutes each day, but those few minutes are very important and I can't afford to make mistakes if I can't see well. The second way I use this is during meditation, prayer, or yoga, if I don't want to sit completely in the dark. There is usually light from a candle or iPad, but sometimes I just need a touch more light so I don't fall asleep. So all in all, I give this lamp 5 out of 5 stars. It works great for small needs, it's easy to use, and very portable. Have you tried this little lamp? What do you use it for? If you like this video and all things Dollar Tree, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and take care.